goal is that the question gets to be, where is front? Where is in front? In front of me or in front of him? So if I move this way, it's in front of him. So I need to move in front of me. And maybe set from here, I can move without going around and back. So I need to cut down and then I move up. So try moving from here down, up, okay? Down, up, down, up, down. And then up. Down, up, down, up, down, up. Okay, try that. From here, I bring my head to the center. My toe is, can't touch my head. So I move down, set here. And when I come down here also, if I come in, my head is in the way. So I have to, when I cut down, it has to be down, so I'm on the edge of the movement. And then I move to the center and then to the edge again. So I'm moving to the, from one edge to the other. The toe is in the center. If I come here and I move and I stay in the center here, then it's hard to move because he also, we both control the center. I have to move to here. So now he's in the center. So I move to the other side of the center. Okay, so I try a few more times.